welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make this cover for our AirPods. This is, you will notice, is a bit dirty already because I've been using this for a while. So what I use on this one is the regular cotton, mercerized cotton thread. I think I used a double pull on this one, but this time we are going to make use of this mercerized cotton in 5-ply, and we're going to make use of a single ply only. And I have here my steel hook. You can see it is very tiny. We have our scissor, and then we're going to make use of our yarn needle later on. So let's get started. So to start off, we are going to make our slip knot. And we're going to make a chain of 11. After chaining 11, chain one more. And on the second chain from the hook, make one single crochet and make another single crochet. So now we have two single crochets on our second chain from the hook. And now we continue doing single crochet more. And now we continue doing single crochets. So that is 1, 2, 3. And then chain 3. And then skip 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and continue doing your single crochet on the 4th chain. On our last chain, we are going to make 3 single crochets. So that's 1. This is the second one. And we have the third one. Just crochet along with our straggler, our tail. Just put it in between our thread here, our working thread, and the chain. So we have our 3 single crochets, and then single crochet again on the other side. And when you reach the 3 chains, we are going to make 3 single crochets. I prefer going over the chain rather than inserting it on that chain like this. So whichever you prefer, but for me, I prefer going over the chain. So 3 single crochets on that space. Just continue working on our tail until we reach the end. So So on the beginning we made two single crochets, so now we're going to add one more. So we both have three single crochets on this end and three single crochets on this end. And now we are ready to slip stitch. We can cut our tail. So from here, we're just going to make a single crochet to move up. So when we reach again the chain 3 space, whichever you prefer, make 3 single crochets. So just continue doing your single crochet until we reach where we begin. For the third round, I'm not going to make a slip stitch. Rather, I will do it a spiral. All right. So I'm not going to make a slip stitch on this very first chain that we did. Instead, I will make my first single crochet. If you want, you can make use of your stitch marker, but for me, I will not be using any stitch marker because I will just take my AirPods and then fit as I go up and stop where when we reach this side. All right. So now we're just going to continue doing our single crochet. Until we reach the height that we need before the opening of our AirPods. Sometimes it's a bit tricky, it's a bit tight. this next one. Just have to make a little stretch. So now it's perfect. And now we're going to make the top. So again, we're going to do the same thing. Make a slip knot. And chain 11. The same thing what we did at the bottom, but this time there will be no chain 3. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 plus 1, and make 2 single crochets on the second chain from the hook. And then single crochet on all the chains. On the last chain, make 3 single crochets. The same thing, pull your tail, and we're going to work along with our tail on the other side. So when you reach the last chain, make your, this will be the third single crochet because you made already 2. And slip stitch. So now we can cut our tail. So now we're going to again single crochet along. This is a very easy project. We just make single crochet and a slip stitch. And also you can make use of a very little amount of yarn. So you can make use of your scrap yarn. So from this round, I'm going to make a spiral one. I will not be doing a slip stitch anymore. So it will be the same with our bottom, the bottom part. So just continue doing your single crochet round. Later on, we're going to count how many rows we made, right? So now we are done as well with the top part, the top cover, and we made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rounds. Again, repeat. So I will be stopping right here, and then I will be cutting, leaving a long tail to sew in the back part. I will slip stitch, and I'm going to leave a longer tail than usual because we're going to use this one to sew them together. So from where we end, we're going to put it at the back part. First, we have to make some stitches until we reach this side. sew this one inside. Now we are ready to cut our yarn. Now we can use our cover. And there we have it. You can also embellish this one. You can put an eye or a flower. So it's really up to you, just like what I did with this one. So I did a color combination. So I made a little ear, and I have here as well a different color. This is made of acrylic, a variegated one. Like I said, you can make use of what yarns you have there. It's just a trial and error, actually. So this one also fits. Just like that. Alright. So a very simple project. Thank you again for tuning in. Happy crocheting, everyone, and God bless.